I'm Storm Track Meteorologist Tom Hagen. Here's your web weather update on KansasFirstNews.com. We're tracking clouds across northeast Kansas today. Peaks of sunshine. That threat of freezing drizzle this morning doesn't look like it's going to develop. Temperature's a little too warm. That drizzle a little further to the east. Something we'll definitely monitor, but generally dry today with highs in the mid to upper 40s. We're tracking a really good rain chance for tomorrow. You'll want that umbrella. Showers are likely, especially Friday morning into early Friday afternoon. Could get a half an inch of rain. That'd be fantastic. 50 degrees. And then we're tracking mainly 40s this weekend. Good shopping weather. That's your forecast. Have a great Thursday.